Well, that's out. Well, that's out of it. I'm out of things.
In the chest, I put the other wooden chest.
In the chest, you. Ow! I fell again. Let me make shovels. You can go in there, you can go in there. You in there.
The skeleton's still there, like.
You in there. Right, shovel. The hole I need. Okay, that kind of makes sense. Four, and then I need to use a shovel on.
Going to work, because in the first episode where I was trying to run for life, the house is coming up really good. The log cam's coming up pretty quick, because we started the first two episodes being attacked by mobs.
Yeah. Right, we're literally in the third episode, so that was a nice intro to the third episode.
Yes. No, it's not.
I can't tell
47
how, mobs. Honestly, I cannot tell how grown these are. It's annoying.
They are not grown.
You're the only person who could actually... Check on them. Oh, I've got the bombing on me.
I have a chance
you can move some water.
Yes, the bucket is. Yeah. That's a new water sound.
That's actually a new sound. Is it a new sound or? It was silent before, wasn't it?
No, it had more like to it. It would sound more dead.
Okay.
Actually, sounds like what? I will be 2 seconds.
Okay. I'm making. I keep thinking I've got to be silent because he isn't aware, but I am still here. Yeah, I'm just making those things. That sucks. Do you know when you'll be coming back? I need to just keep going and make some doors. Those doors are nice. Just can't stop for anything. Just gotta keep building. Okay, well, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna fill this in. So that's a lot done. I need to pillar up. Ow. Okay, I need to get some logs. Safest place I can be right now. And I can't even see the weather. I won't turn that on. Attack indicator, crosshair, hotbar. Yeah. I'll do. I wonder. I can't see the moon. I have no idea what to talk about, so yeah, this is mostly just gonna be blank. Sounds like there's a lot of mobs. I'm just not used to recording this, why it's so silent. Oh my god, that was a bad idea. Now I'm safe again. Oh yeah, by the way, that other farm that I'm sort of looking directly at. Great. This farm line that I'm looking at, that's for melon. If you didn't already guess. Pardon me. Oh yeah, I went to see the new Star Wars on the premiere day. And that was 3 days, no, 4 days ago from when this episode goes up. So yeah, that's a long time ago. Very, very long time ago. But yeah, I watched it on the premiere day. It was really good. I'm not spoiling it for anyone because there still might be people who haven't seen it. So, you know. Because if you want to watch the episode, you don't want to skip ahead. I'm not going to spoil it. I'm going to say it was good. Don't worry, I'll turn that into path. I was meaning to do that. I just never saw. Come on, where's the daytime at? I know a lot of you are saying go down, but I don't want to go down. It's too risky. The only thing I need to do is do that and then mine some logs. I can see there's a lot. What did he say? From this episode. Okay. Hey! There's a moon. Finally. It's a nice farm design. It's not an efficient farm design, but it's a nice farm design, I will say that. And obviously you will have seen what I mean by I can't see how grown the... Hello? Goodbye. It's like, hello? Oh, he died. That's great news. Three zombies all wearing yellow hats. They probably were red, it's just probably all the rain and stuff sort of made it dull and washed out. I should mine all that. Because I've already started this, so. Oh, I'm dying. Great news. I will start my descent. Oh my god, these guys are just so annoying. They're like, just ready to fire as soon as you're in the shot. No! Come on, that sucks. They're just too hard to kill. Just one shot with an axe. God damn these new mechanics, they suck. obviously you just need to get used to them first, but they suck in general. That's a fact. Like, you've got no armor on, you're just gonna die because you can't do anything. You can't, like, do all, you can't do special things like this, like a race or something. Because you've gotta really take care. Let me up. I basically just built a staircase, which is exactly the opposite of what I wanted to do. Well done, stupid game. I can hear it. It's really annoying. I can hear it and it's annoying. What's new? Ooh, some logs. Some actual logs. All of you, stairs now. Pardon me. I need dirt. Give me the dirt back. Just because I don't have a shovel. I need a shovel. Ugh. Tools, man. Tools. Where are they all? Right. Okay. So. You. This has a middle line. Kind of annoying. I'm going to extend it. That way. I want to do it that way. Ta-da! Right. That didn't work out. What happened there? Oh, this is not going to be good, is it? Oh, this is not going to be good. I'm just going to do these ones. Ow. Oh, I'm out. And I'm out. Wait, what? Oh. Stuck it on the wrong way around. Oh, that's not. Ow. This is so slow without a shovel. I can't believe I lost out on all that stuff. Just because of stupidness. Stupid mob spawning. It's literally impossible. Right, okay. I need these ones. I'm gonna end the recording in 9 minutes. I need to get up there again. Give me a potato. Ah! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so. Great, I forgot about the logs that I needed. Well done, me. Let's do it this way. Oh no, I didn't build the logs because of the upside down stair thingy. That's why. Pardon me. I have 3, which is almost enough. I think I'm actually gonna move. Now I'm gonna go on chop wood like I said I was. Chop wood for the last 5 minutes of the episode. Oh, that's great now. Stupid. It's way too quiet. My headset sucks. Every time I've had one of these headsets, it's always ended up breaking. In the same way. And I've had 2 of them, and they both broke the same way. The second one I got did not last as nearly as long as the first one. Good for sound quality though, I will say that. The Turtle Beach X12s, I think, is the one I'm talking about. The right earphone snapped off completely. That's what happened. It's getting dark again, I hate this. Time to go back. Back to house. Oh, here we go, already. I'm just not going to touch potatoes. I don't trust them. Let's make another one of these things. Another shovel. You can go on there, you can go on there. Keep 43 on me. You can go on there, you can go on there. Right, a couple of shovels. That's enough for a couple of shovels. And spare. Oh yeah, it'll help if I put that back. Two, six. Add 6, 12. Right, so I need 12. Whatever. Do I need logs anywhere else? Something outside. Right, I need more planks to do these. Hi. Okay, I'm kind of in the middle of a recording. Guess that's done. Okay, so I guess I'm going to pretty much end the episode here as soon as I've made the rest of these into the stairs. I am at risk right now. Hurry up. Okay, I've done that. In the dirt, quick. Go and do it now. There was a creeper, that was close. I'll do this and then I'll end the episode. The roof's come along nicely. As soon as I've done the roof. Well, I'll do my outro as I'm doing it. Okay, so this is the end of the third episode. Hope you enjoyed this. Kind of sad that he had to go, like, right at the beginning of the third episode, but, you know. things happen you can't control. Anyway, so done the roof, got four left. Kind of safe up here now for me, because down there is not very safe. Guess I'm gonna end it here. Okay then, guys.